But if you want to understand how much the music world has really changed, you have to talk to 26-year-old rap star Kanye West.
Yo, G, they can't stop me from rapping, can they?
Just yesterday, he was nominated for 10 Grammy Awards, more than any other artist this year. West is considered a genius at creating what he calls
a dope-ass beat. You know, you could put it with...
Which beat?
A dope-ass beat.
I know what that is.
That's like a really good track.
Okay.
Like... like, that's an alright track.
Okay.
But like, Jesus Walks is like a dope-ass beat, right?
God, show me the way because the devil's trying to break me down.
He's talking about his Grammy-nominated song, Jesus Walks.
And he says that most of his record industry friends warned him against mixing Jesus with pop music.
People would be like, yo, it's the best song I ever heard, but it'll never make it on radio. And it frustrated me. So the second verse, I wrote about how they say you can't say Jesus on radio.
Hmm.
And it was kind of like...
Is that the truth?
Yeah. The word Jesus was like saying the word nigga.
Oh, come on.
It was like that. It's gonna offend people for you to say Jesus.
Really?
Yeah, that's what they would tell me. And that's why I said, they said you could rap about anything except for Jesus. That means guns, sex, lies, videotape. But if I talk about God, my record won't get played. Huh?
You might think evangelicals would be thrilled by the success of Jesus Walks, but the song is controversial. It mixes the names of Jesus and God with swear words. Now, the minute you use those words in a song, there's a whole evangelical crowd that isn't going to listen to you, right?
Yeah, but that the song is not for them.
Okay, who's it for?
It's speaking to the people that I think God is really trying to reach.
To the hustlers, killers, murderers, drug dealers, even the strippers.
West says he's trying to reach the people who don't go to church, the people he feels really need to hear the message of God.
Hear me, want to see me more clearly. I know he hear me when my feet get weary.
And to do that, he had to create something completely different. But when you get down to it, is it really all that different?